you guys manifest it.
Laugh and call him names.
They never let poor Hangman join in all their elite games.
Then one foggy dynamite, the Dark Order came to say,
Hangman, with your star so bright, will you join our group tonight?
Then we'll have all of the gold, and we'll shout it out with glee.
Hangman the Handsome Cowboy,
you'll go down in history!
I love you, Adam.
Did you guys just do a musical?
Yeah.
I think it was about you, actually.
Yeah. Did you like it?
Oh my god, I gotta get the
Oh, hey, hey,
Adam, look. Look. I know we lost our match. But it's Christmas, all right? And our Christmas expert, Cole Cabana, told us that, well, Christmas is about love and friendship.
And matzah.
Mm. Yeah, it's
delicious.
So matzah. Please, just stay. Come on.
Well, yeah, we lost, but at least we didn't lose to a bulldog. So.
Right.
Sure. And hey, come on, guys.
It is Christmas, after all, yeah. So... I don't know, why the hell not?
Yeah!
I don't know. Okay.
Yeah!
Right. Yeah. You guys get any eggnog?
I'm going to have
Kenny Omega and I think in years. You want to know when this started? You probably expect me to go, last week. No, not 2 weeks ago, not 2 years ago, not even two decades ago, 27 years ago, this happened. Golden Sheik was Kenny Omega's uncle. He not only trained me as a wrestler, he was my manager, and he took me in and he took care of me. And 27 years ago, he introduced me to his nephew, a 10-year-old curly-haired kid named Kenny. And for all of Kenny's formative years, I have looked after Kenny like the Sheik looked after me. And Kenny always had something special, and I've always been there. I've always been the invisible hand in his life, like I've been in professional wrestling.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've witnessed history. But Kenny Omega and the Invisible Hand, Don Callis, gonna give you something you didn't pay for. Get him up, finish him off.
Oh, come
this
on
is
now.
The end. This is the end.
This is just tipped up.
Don, go! Right to the stomach.
What do we got here?
The Good Brothers.
Oh my God, it's Gallows and Anderson.
It's Gallows and Anderson.
Gallows and Anderson.
The Impact Tag Team Champions just invaded Daly's place.
Yeah, finally. Come on.
Young Bucks.
They're trying to talk real.
hold on a second. This is the first time these five have been in the same ring together in years.
There's a lot of underlying stories involving this whole image.
This is huge. Look at this. They're gonna do the sign. This is massive. Look at this.
Unbelievable. They're asking the Bucks to join.
Oh, my God. Come on. What the hell? This is historic.
Like a shield. No, you don't understand. I need a real horse made out of chocolate. No, you cannot dip the horse in the chocolate. That's lame. I need it to be made out of chocolate.
No. Okay, everyone, calm down. We need to get this together. We need to get this figured out, because we only have 2 days until Adam Page joins the Dark Order. Okay, it's got to be a huge celebration, all right? So I am getting an inflatable castle. Just like my fourth birthday, which I do not remember. I've seen pictures of it. It looks real cool.
Hangman loves to bounce.
He's a bouncy. That's
true.
It's bouncy.
It's true. He hates
bouncing.
What are you guys doing? Adam, get the fuck out!
Jesus!
Oh my God.
I'm so surprised.
2 days? 2 days? It's going to be fantastic. Claws up, friends!
Claws!
Yeah!
Now, the moment we've all been waiting for, Adam. Will you join the Dark Order? I can't.
Well, this does not seem to have gone according to plan for...
This is...
John, I had so much fun with you guys the past few weeks and months, and I tried to put this off for as long as I could, but you kind of forced me into it for this week. But honestly, I've done the group thing before, and it didn't end well for me. I'm so sorry.
Well, that's not what
Adam, no!
Adam, I know you probably came in here and you're probably expecting us to say something along the lines of, will you join Dark Order? And look, I understand we've put a lot of pressure on you before, and I don't want to do that again. None of us want to do that again.
No.
In fact, we are completely okay if you do not join us.
Yep.
But!
For real.
We would love to be your friend.
With benefits.
With benefits.
Yeah, like, imagine us hanging out. And we're just doing cool things all the time.
All the time.
Hey,
a couple guys, shirts off.
You ever,
gang,
you
just sign
gang bicycles. Yeah. And,
yeah. You get in trouble, we're there for you.
Yeah. Hey, I like your back and I'm going to watch it.
Oh, yeah.
I like your front. So
what do you say? What do you say?
Truthfully, that sounds pretty damn good.
Yeah!
Are you tired of being overlooked? Maybe you've been unappreciated. Do you feel like you're always alone? Together, we can change all of that. Experience freedom like you've never felt before.
I love you, man.
Before you can find yourself, you must lose yourself. By joining us, you'll become a part of something bigger. You'll gain strength, self-confidence. We will be your friend. Your biggest supporters. Because we believe there is strength in numbers. Think of us as that exclusive club you've always wanted to be a part of. Open your mind and stop losing all the time. We will help you become just like one of us. That is our promise. So stop living in chaos and bring a new order into your life. And join us. Join the Dark Order.
So it pains me to say that unfortunately, with no one left amongst the ranks in AEW, that I'll have to take a little bit of chunk of time off. But hey, it's okay. I've still got belts with other promotions. You'll still be able to catch me all around the world defending championships somewhere.
Did I hear you say that you have no challengers? I think you know someone that we have befriended, someone that you used to be very good friends with.
Listen to him chant that name.
If you're talking about the same person that I think you're talking about, I don't think he has the guts to face Kenny Omega. If you're talking about the same person that I think you're talking about, that person doesn't even himself think that he has the right to hold up this belt and call himself a champion.
After what we just saw, I'm trying to get a word with the
Dark
Order.
What the hell do you guys think you're doing? I knew you'd do something stupid like this.
You still want that championship, man.
So you thought you'd make the challenge for me, huh? You guys think I'm scared of Kenny?
No, we don't think you're scared of Kenny, but we do think maybe you're scared of failure. And it's okay to fail, as long as you get back on the horse.
Guess what? We're here for you, Adam. You got this. You got this, man. Come on, Adam.
Believe in yourself.
You're going to be a champ, Adam. Come on.
We believe in you. You
got it, dude.
Adam, you've waited long enough. This is your time.
Doc. Doc Gallows. There's the cowboy himself. Hangman Page teeing off on the Age of Fire. The man's on fire. There goes Carl. See you later, Carl. Swinging a miss by Gallows, and he goes to the floor as well.
Tell the story in the eyes of the two men. Tell you all you need to know, folks.
So much history between Hangman and Omega.
Well, the fans want it. Who wouldn't want to see this match for the world title?
Hey, do you remember me? Do you remember us? Yeah, we were those best friends that you abandoned. And that fits the narrative perfect, right, guys? The sad, lonely, drunk cowboy all by himself in the end. You're the next great wrestling tragedy.
Oh! Hangman Adam Page taking it directly to the elite. Well, here comes the Dark Order.
Back up, you boys, back up. I got something I need to say to my old partner.
Well,
they say that you miss 100% of the shots that you don't take. But you also don't fail either. And isn't that what you're really afraid of, Paige? In front of all these people? In front of all the fans around the world? Aren't you really just afraid to fail in front of them all?
The Dark Order does not back down from a fight, so you are on!
What is it that makes a cowboy? It's not the boots or the buckle. It's not the chaps. It's not the jeans. It's not the lasso or the cattle, not the horse or the saddle. You might think they're all long gone, but you don't need a hat to be a cowboy. A cowboy isn't too busy to lend a hand to a partner. Not too proud to take one either. And when they get knocked in the dirt, bloodied and trampled, a cowboy dusts themselves off and gets back up. And they'll stand by their partners and challenge those who have it all. And they'll keep FTE pride till they find their peace.
Everybody wants. They want Hangman Adam Page. They want Kenny Omega. And they want it for the AEW World Title.
The heavy-handed Hangman.
Oh, good night. Oh, my God. What contact?
Big disc.
What impact?
Gotta get him.
Super kicks by the Bucks. Snap Dragon. 3-on-1. They should have a huge advantage and put this away.
Nearly broke him in half.
Oh, super kick party by the Elite. That's gotta be it. I told you the Cowboy came to fight.
Look at this. Nick Jackson grabbing the leg of Hangman.
But it's legal, Tony. It's legal in Montana on Saturdays.
One jab.
The Buckshot avoided. And the bow. Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me.
That's it. Hook him.
It's on the game plan again.
No. One winged angel. Two. Three. Oh, my God.
Guys, I'm sorry. I cost you your shot at the tag title.
No.
I cost you the shot. The problems with Matt and Nick and Kenny, they're problems that I created, and I have to fix them.
We have your back, Adam.
No. I've got to stop looking over my shoulder knowing you're there. I have to do this for myself, guys. I think it's probably best we go our separate ways.
Adam, we're friends. We have your back, man. We got you.
I know
you.
We're friends. I love you guys. Shot. Listen. Yeah. I think for now we're done, okay?
We're done. Adam, where are you going? Come on, Adam.
Adam, come on. Guys. If this is what he wants, let's give him his space.
Come on, there's something I've needed to clear up with you guys for quite a while.
I see what you're trying to do. And trust me, we've stayed up late at night, all night long, thinking about maybe forgiving your sins, maybe looking past your vices, looking past your personal demons. But then when I think about what the Elite was and what they are today, you kinda don't fit the bill, Hangman. The Elite does not have any losers in our group. We don't have failures in our group. We don't have people that play second fiddle in our group.
Whoa! Hangman! He heard us matching the handle.
Knocks him sense.
Dark Order, Uno and Grayson, they're just trying to do what Hangman asked for. No, the freaking E-Trigger! A second
don't
one!
Don't stop again! Flash of the past. I'm starting to feel a little sentimental, Hangman. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna give you one last good look at the thing that you'll never have, the thing that you'll never possess. Are you ready for it?
I will be the first All Elite Wrestling Champion.